eras or do you lump everybody into one?
You said what?
Do you go eras or do you lump everybody into one?
It's so tough, bro. I can't even really say like top five. If I had to give you a top five today, because it would differ in, you know, 6 months. You know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely.
You know what I mean? So, but I gotta go Nas, Jay, Jay-Z. That's just off the top. That would change, you know what I'm saying? Cause I gotta put Conway in it. You know what I mean? So, and I'm only giving him out because, like, shit, that's kind of what I would like. You know what I mean?
Plus, effortlessly, he in my top five.
Effortlessly, you know what I'm saying?
He do this shit.
And I've watched him the way that he does his shit too. Like, now you said earlier, you don't write. He don't write. He don't write shit.
You know what I'm
saying? So,
unbelievable, bro. That man is just sitting in the studio. Yeah, be on his phone, scrolling, doing this, that, there, looking around, talking shit, laughing. Oh shit, I'm ready. Going to move and spit the illest 20 bars you already heard. Yes, I've watched him do it countless times. You know what I mean?
I heard Conway when he was baby shot.
Back in the day. I didn't know him back then, but you know, I've heard the name.